it there till... Roger, we're green.
Thank you. Thank you.
pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
Laps of fuel remaining.
this up.
Brilliant stuff from Haas today. What a superb victory. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, Crofty, this was won through an abundance of speed and an abundance of skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race, surely, that will satisfy the purists today, I think.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be Haas picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for coming out on top in that amazing Grand Prix. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Look at where Roman Grosjean finished compared to where he started. That's a really strong performance, so driver of the day has to go to him, I think.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.